Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you haven't already, please subscribe. I do upload new videos every single week, so stay tuned for that. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a highly requested video, which is a lot of you are wondering as to how do I stay tan, bronzed, and glowy throughout all the seasons of Canada here. So yes, I live in Canada and we do have our seasons. We've got our summer months, we've got our winter months. So I have been doing a specific routine throughout all the seasons, throughout all the months, week to week basis most of the time. So I'm here to show you as to how I do my self-tanner routine. I'm also going to be talking to you about a new product launch that this brand that I'm working with on today's video, I'm going to be showing you and talking to you all about that new product launch. So the secret is out. You guys have already seen my thumbnail, and yes, this is a Bali Body review. So if you know me and if you follow me on my Instagram, you will see that I have been using Bali Body products for many, many, many years now. I'm absolutely obsessed with their oils. I'm obsessed with their self-tanners. So I figured why not combine this video into a big video vlog kind of style today. So I just got out of the shower this weekend. So today's Friday. This weekend, I'm actually going to be attending a wedding. So I figured why not just sit down with you guys, show you as to how I do my self-tanning routine, also talk to you about this new product launch, and we can go from there. So like I said, I just got out of the shower. I did my whole prep, which is showering, exfoliating my body, shaving, and moisturizing when you are done the shower. So first thing I'm going to start off with is talking to you about Bali Body's new product launch, which is the Gradual Face Tan. And this is actually a hydrating cream. So take a look. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open it up. I'm going to share all the details with you. This is actually my first time trying it too. And we're going to see as to how this works. So from the sounds of it, this is a gradual tan. So it's probably going to take me a couple days of doing this. And I'm going to have to come back and show you as to what the results are. So please do not go away from this video. It might be long, but you know what? I'm going to be showing you all my before and after photos. These are all genuine and honest reviews. So please stay tuned. So to start off here. So you're probably, actually to start off, I should say, I also even shaved my face, and yes, that's quite a process. So I'm very red right now, but I've shaved my face maybe a couple hours ago. So my face has actually calmed down a little bit, but this here is the, like I said, it's the Bali Body Gradual Face Tan Hydrating Cream. A couple key points about this. So it's a multitasking face cream that combines your daily moisturizer with self-tan. This antioxidant rich cream is anti-aging, deeply hydrating, and leaves your complex with the perfect bronze glow. Use this 2-in-1 product every day for healthy, radiant skin. So the directions. Step 1, for an even tan, cleanse face prior to application. Okay, so I've already done that. Have you guys too? Step 2, apply a thin layer to clean dry face and neck, blending into hairline and décolletage. For optimal results, use every 1 to 2 days. Right now, it is the end of August, so I've got a little bit of a glow going on right now, but let's try this and see if it will do more than what I've got tanned already. So my hair is an absolute mess, so do not mind that. So let's start with the application. So step 1 I've already done, which is cleansing the face. Step 2 now is actually applying the product. I really, really love how they were thoughtful in as to how they made this. So it's got a pump, so it's actually, you're not sticking your hands into it or anything like that. All you want to do is you just want to press down. And I'm going to use maybe 2 pumps. And I'm going to pick it up. And I'm going to rub it into my hands just a little bit, dab it all over. Wow, this is really hydrating. Sorry, I'm like looking into my mirror off to the side. What I like is that you can't, like, you don't smell ingredients in this. Sometimes, well, I've got very sensitive skin, as you can tell, like it's super red right now, I've got very sensitive skin, so I can never use products that have fragrance in it because I'll just break out. So it's good to know that this doesn't have a fragrance within it. So it says blend into the hairline. So let's do that. Let's get this hair, let's get it into it. And it says blend down to your décolletage area. So I think I'm gonna need one more pump. See, so clean. Like, I love how you don't have to stick your hands into the jar or anything like that. Let's do the neck. Down to the décolletage. I already feel like it's like working. Is that weird? And it says for best results is to apply this in the evening time. So after you've done your cleansing at night, this is supposed to be, you're supposed to do this at night before you go to bed. So that way you can sleep on it. But I'm working from home, so I'm at home all day. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys a before and after. So I'm just gonna get my phone out. I'm gonna take a quick before photo. Oh my God. Me without makeup is just like, okay, that's my before. Now, let's get into the goods. All right, so you've just seen that I just applied it. It's already kind of giving me like a really nice dewy glow, which I'm all for. So I'm gonna go ahead and tomorrow night, I'm gonna be doing the exact same thing. I'm gonna apply it at night after I've cleansed my face. I'm gonna put it all on my neck and décolletage area into the hairline and so forth. So you'll be seeing right here on the screen, this is my before. And this is my after. You can tell that it totally gives you a beautiful glow. So I am absolutely loving this product. All right, since this is a tanning, beautiful, glowy kind of review of Bali Body in general, I figured that this would be a really great opportunity to talk about their other products and actually demonstrate as to how I use their self-tanning mousse. But before we get into this demonstration of the self-tanning mousse, I actually wanted to talk about a couple of their tanning oils. So as you can see here, they kindly gifted me some new ones, but this one here, this is the watermelon tanning oil, and I've actually had this probably for 4 to 5 years now, and I have, looking in the reflection, I think there's still about this much. Like, this is absolutely insane. 4 to 5 years and I still have this much left. So when I first got this, if you know me, you know I'm a huge fan of Bali Body, because if you look on my Instagram, I've been posting about Bali Body and this tanning oil in specific for like 4 to 5 years. And I brought this with me on my travel to Mexico. And I'm not even kidding you, I've had the darkest tan that I've ever had in my life. And we had gone to Cabo. Cabo is in Mexico. And I'm not even kidding you, we were there for 5 days, and 3 out of the 5 days, there was barely any sun. So the only 2 days that I was there that had sun and I used this product, I had the darkest tan that I've ever had in my entire life. How does that make sense? Anyways, I can totally rave about this product and I absolutely love it. So they have so many different scents. So here is the peach tanning oil, the pineapple, also the grape. And I chose the one, so the watermelon one that I've been working with for quite some time. It has SPF 15 in it, so I really do appreciate that there is some sort of sun protection in it. And it does smell super good. And I really love the peach one. The pineapple one is just, it's delicious. So I'm super happy about that. And it also comes in this little cute bag that I bring with me everywhere. I've brought this to the beach with me so many other times. So really love these tanning oils and I highly, highly, highly recommend. If you do want to purchase, I have all the links down in my description box down below. Another product that they've sent me, and it's also a part of their oils, is their Shimmering Body Oil. So this here is supposed to nourish, smooth, and shine your skin. So this is a luxe multi-purpose hydrating body oil with a hint of bronze. This fast-drying, lightweight oil will provide you with a sun-kissed, illuminated glow with subtle hints of bronze and gold shimmer for a natural-looking bronze skin. So all you have to do with these oils, I forgot to mention, all you have to do is really shake them well prior to using it. And for this, applying for a streak-free coverage, you want to apply it on clean skin, apply apply immediately after showering for optimal hydration. Allow 5 minutes for the product to absorb into the skin before getting dressed. So this is just a body oil. Okay, so I'm just gonna show you a little bit as to what it looks like. So I'm just gonna show a little bit. Wow! Dang, that came out fast. But, oh my God, if I get this. So you wanna just apply it around. And this is literally, oh my God, it smells like coconuts. Wow, I just wanna go on vacation. As you can tell, it's just giving like the most perfect glow. And it's like not sticky at all. That's why I love their tanning oils. It's because it's not sticky, smells delicious, and they just give the nicest glow. Really excited to try that once I can do another beach day. But oh my God, the shimmers. I wish you guys can see this. It's like so sparkly. Next up that we have here is actually their tanning mousse, and they've also sent over, which I highly recommend that you always use, is their Luxe Tanning Mint. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get up now. I'm gonna probably bring the camera somewhere else and not over top of my wake carpet here. And I'm going to show you as to how I apply my tanning mousse. So this is something that I'm very familiar with. I absolutely love it. They've actually sent me the ultra dark one, and I'm just used to using the original one because in the winter time, I'm just wet as a ghost. So now that it is summer, I do have a little bit of a base tan on right now, just due to being in the sun. And that's why I had asked for the ultra dark one, just so I can really see as to how dark this can get me. So you ready? You ready to see as to how I apply this and what I do? Just keep watching. Okay, can you guys see me? Yes. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm gonna show you guys the Luxe Tanning Mitt. So I highly recommend that if you are going to be self-tanning with Bali Body, definitely pick up their tanning mitt because it just adds for the application to be so seamless and smooth, and it's like literally makes it streak free. So what you want to do is you want to actually shake it really well, and you want to, okay, so obviously, okay, I'm just gonna sit. So obviously you've already showered, you've already exfoliated your skin, you shaved, you moisturized it. So you really wanna make sure that you're moisturizing your skin, like on your knees, your elbows, any part that is going to be a little bit dry. So I'm gonna start off by doing 2 pumps. So take a look. 1, 2, let's do 3. So all you wanna do is you just want to apply it seamlessly to your legs in an upward motion, and oh my God, this is so dark. Like, this is absolutely crazy, actually. So I'm just gonna put my hand up here. Okay, I didn't think I was gonna be this dark from it. I thought I had a tan. Like, look at this. Can you see the difference? Anyways, the reason as to why I love Bali Body versus any other self-tanner that's on the market is because it's truly streak-free. Like, I'm not even kidding you. I've used this so many times, and every single time I've never had a streak. And like, it's absolutely like so seamless, like especially with this glove here, it just goes on so perfectly. So you want to make sure you're really rubbing it in good, especially like around your feet. Let's see how this looks in 6 hours from now. I can see a little bit of a difference. I should totally try this like in the winter time as opposed to summer, but so with your hands, you really want to get in there. I'm going to do this off camera, and I'm just going to just do this off camera, put my hair up, and just take my top off and just do this evenly so I don't have any like tanned areas and non-tanned areas. So give me 1 second. All right, so I am back and I feel like I'm a different person. Like I honestly don't even recognize myself. Like it's like so good. Like I cannot explain as to how seamless this self-tanner is. So a couple key points as to why I really love the Bali Body self-tanning mousse is because it's more of like an olive undertone as opposed to like an orangey, brassy kind of undertone. So I've tried a lot of self-tanners in the past and I was not able to be successful with any of them except for Bali Body because this color undertone suits my skin tone perfectly. And I hate how when you can tell if someone is wearing self-tanner because it's like that orangey undertone. And this here, I'm not even kidding, it's like truly that dark olive like undertone. Like I honestly, look how dark this is. And it's honestly like streak free. The steps in this, it says, wait until touch dry before getting dressed. So I did that. And then the last step here, so step 4, skin can be washed after 1 hour with warm water, pat dry. For a longer lasting darker tan, allow 4 to 8 hours before showering to reveal your developed tan. For the deepest tan, reapply this tanning mousse 30 minutes after initial application. So I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna get more dark because then I don't think it would look natural for me. So I just wanted to see as to how this goes. I'm gonna keep it on for 4 hours and then I'm just gonna do a quick rinse with warm water and I'm just going to just kind of get the excess off. And it's not even sticky at all either. Like, I'm not even kidding you. Like, this is my ride or die. Like, I absolutely love it. So when Bali Body had reached out and said, hey, they want to partner with me on this new gradual tan, I immediately was like, yes, like, I love all of your products. Like, why would I say no? So let's come back in 4 hours from now and I'm gonna show you as to what I look like before I get into the shower. And then I'm gonna show you as to what I look like after I get out of the shower, what it looks like rinsed. And then hopefully by then you'll be able to see, I think my gradual tan. So my gradual tan like on my face is actually already starting to develop and I'm already noticing like a clear like complexion. Like it's just starting to like just glow. And I'm really loving this so far. So I'll see you in 4 hours my time, 2 seconds your time. Okay, I am back. It is 4 hours later and I'm just about to hop in the shower just to kind of rinse it off. And I wanted to show you guys as to what it looked like on first before I hop into the shower to see and to show you if there is a difference from rinsing it off to not. Because sometimes some people might be scared and think, oh, if I'm gonna go in the shower, it's gonna rinse all off and then there's gonna be no tan left and it's just gonna be a waste of money, waste of time, whatnot. But let's see, I'm gonna show you guys if that's true or not. So this is after 4 hours. I could totally leave it on for 6 hours, but you know what? It's Friday night, it's 4:30 and I just want to get ready for the night. We've got plans, so I'm not really gonna sit in this all night, but okay. This is it. So far, so good. Absolutely no streaks at all. Like, take a look. Like, I don't know where you would even see streaks, but even my hands are like so good. Like, you don't notice a single streak anywhere. I'm telling you guys, this is the jam. Anyways, also my face, I'm like totally bending over in this whole video. But also my face is like super glowy as well. I do have a little bit of a rash and that's not due to the product, it's due to me having eczema, I think. I don't know, we're still in the process of figuring out what's going on, why I'm flaring up, but it's an ongoing issue, so it's not product related. Anyways, my face is also very glowy. Everything seems to be very seamless and it definitely looks very natural. Okay, I am back. I had just finished showering, as you guys just saw, that I did a little clip there as to what it looks like now. Honestly, I'm still very golden. I'm still very tanned. I look like I just got back from a tropical vacation. And that's the way how it should be, right? So if we're spending money on a self-tanning mousse, you want it to be streak-free, which you can see there's no streaks. And you want it to not have a scent, so there's not really a heavily scent or anything like that. So it's basically fragrance free, and you want it to have a golden tan. You don't want to have an orangey tan. So I really do recommend the self-tanning mousse. And as far as the new product launch of the Gradual Face Tan, so this here, I've just applied it this morning, as you guys did see, and I am letting you know that it is very golden. I do feel like it is definitely adding a little bit of color to my face, which is good. I have absolutely no makeup on right now, so that goes to show a little bit of something else, right? For this product here, you are supposed to keep applying this every 1 to 2 days. So I am going to continue that, but I do want to say that this product is actually, in fact, very hydrating. So I did not get any reactions or anything like that to this. So if you are testing out any of these products, please feel free to do like a patch test first before applying it to your whole body or your face, just to make sure you're not allergic to any of the ingredients. And yeah, as far as the products go, you guys know I love Bali Body. You know I've always been supporting them. So thank you so much, Bali Body, for sponsoring today's video. Really do appreciate it, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I really do appreciate that too. And also, if you want to, feel free to follow me on my Instagram. It's @Lauren_Pelliche. And until next time,